have another labor union that we're proud to say has endorsed Summer League, and we have two representatives from there today, Gabe Kramer. Come on up.
All right, Gabe.
And woo! Artinese Malachi.
Malachi.
Sorry, I apologize. Artinese Malachi.
Okay, very good.
My name is Artinese Malachi. I am president of my SEIU chapter, as well as an executive board member. Summer League, first let me tell you, I met Summer League. I said, wow, there is really somebody like me. Usually you hear politicians to talk about stuff, you don't really know what I'm talking about, what I'm fighting for, what's important to me. And Summer League did all that. When I talk about Summer League to people at work, I always say, Summer League is my, I look up to her. She's my home girl in the house. So my encounter with Summer League was UPMC, and we was outside, we was trying to get in this meeting, because we're fighting for these people to get a union, we're fighting for the stuff. Summer Lee's there, she said, you know what, let's just go in. Before I knew it, Summer Lee almost to me kicked the door in. We were in there in this meeting, and I was like, I'm going to jail. But we made a movement, and that's what Summer Lee represents. And that's why, as a union, for me, I support her. I support everything about her. She represents everything that I've ever thought I wanted to fight for. I never used to speak at anything. Summer Lee, you don't know, but you gave me that. Like, I mean, so much you gave me a voice. I never thought I would see nobody like me doing what you do. You know, so when I talk to people, I say, man, I'm telling you, you ever meet Summer Lee? Oh my God. If you didn't meet her and you just heard her, you would think she was about 10 feet tall. So the first time I met her, we was downtown, we had did this march, and they was like, Summer Lee, and I'm like, oh, I swear. Oh, that's Summer Lee. Wow, we back her. We fight for her, you know what I mean? So, Summer Lee, I support you. I knock doors. I'll kick them down. Yeah. I'll be there if I got to stand on them until they do it. If we got to drag them to the polls, baby, we right there.
All right.
SEIU. My name is Gabe Kramer. I'm the chief of staff of SEIU Healthcare Pennsylvania, which, among other things, means that I work for Artinese. I'm also a delegate to the Allegheny County Labor Council. I want to start not by talking about our labor council, but just telling a story from 1967. At the Pennsylvania AFL-CIO convention that year, the Philadelphia Dressmakers Joint Board moved a motion to condemn Martin Luther King for opposing President Johnson and opposing the war in Vietnam. And the footnote that I saw said that of the 2,000 delegates who voted, 1,996 voted for that resolution and 4 voted against. Now I want to know, who are those 4 delegates? I think we should carve their names into the site of Mount Washington. Because there are times when you have to take a stand, right?
That's right.
And the president of the AFL-CIO at that time was George Meany, and he said, it's the organized man that counts. And we're here today to say, well, sure, but man, you're wrong. You're wrong then and you're wrong now, right? I'm proud to be here with Artinese from the Charles Morris Nursing Home, proud to be here with Michelle Boyle from our largest chapter, the Nurses of Allegheny General Hospital. But I am also proud to be here with Joe Kennedy representing our largest organizing committee at the University of Pittsburgh Medical Center, right? Because the unorganized man counts. The unorganized worker who's not a man counts. Not just for moral reasons, but because what happens to them will happen to us.
That's right.
Today in the United States of America, 89% of the working class have no union, have no voice at work, have no path to raise standards, to be whole humans who can control their future, to have a say at the point of production, right? And you have to have elected leaders who not only see the organized man or woman, but who see the whole of the working class and see what happens to union members today and what happens to unorganized workers is connected.
That's right.
It's as simple as that. And that's why there's no doubt in our mind that Summer Lee has to go back to Harrisburg to represent us, to fight for our communities. We're proud to be here with her. Thank you.
Thank you, brother and sister.
Sorry, I had to say this, but SEIU's mantra is, when we fight,
we win!
When we fight,
we win!
All day!
All right. Thank you very much.